any substance which releases H3O positive ion, I'm talking, my today's topic is pH scale. Any substance which releases hydronium ion or OH negative ion when dissolved in an aqueous solution, especially water, then that is commonly called as pH scale. इसको हम लोग mostly pH scale के basis में measure करते हैं. pH scale is actually the power to hydrogen or potence dehydrogen, in which we count the hydronium ion concentration. और मैंने pH के बारे में आपको बताया था, तीन definitions दिए थे. The first definition is what? The amount of the negative power, or I must say the magnitude of the negative power to which 10 must be raised to express the what? To express the hydronium ion concentration. To express the hydronium ion concentration. So pH is also what? The negative logarithm of the hydronium ion concentration. pH is what? It is the negative logarithm of hydronium ion concentration. And pH is also what?
Reciprocal of
hydrogen. Yes, very good. Logarithm of the reciprocal of hydrogenium ion concentration. मतलब 1 by H3O positive. ये चीजें मैंने आपको उस दिन बताई थी. अब यहाँ पे अगर आप देखेंगे तो we will talk about this pH and you will find that 10 to the power 14 from one side and here you have the another side. Here if you will find this pH को ध्यान से देखिएगा. जैसे जैसे आप 10 to the power minus 7 से इस तरफ आते हैं तो एसिडिक कैरेक्टर इंक्रीज होता है. तो व्हाट इज इंक्रीजिंग इज एसिडिक कैरेक्टर इज इंक्रीजिंग. सो द एसिडिक कैरेक्टर इंक्रीजेस एज यू मूव फ्रॉम 10 टू द पावर 7 टुवर्ड्स 10 टू द पावर 0. तो दैट मींस एक चीज क्लियर है जो इसमें नहीं दिया हुआ है, मैं आपको बता रहा हूं, ध्यान से सुनिएगा. ऑल सच एसिड्स which have their acidic character up to 3.5. अब ये सब बुक में नहीं दिया तो मैं जो बताते जा रहा हूँ डायग्राम में उसको नोट करते जाए. All such acids which have their acidic character from 10 to the power 0 to 3.5, these are highly acidic. What these are? These are highly acidic. And you can see here that as you are moving from this side, the acidic character is increasing. So these are highly acidic in nature. What these are? These are highly acidic in nature, and these are the mild acids, or these are basically less acidic. तो यहाँ पे सारे strong acids आ जाते हैं और यहाँ पे सारे weak acids आ जाते हैं.